This is the second violin part to the Dance of the Reed Flutes. We are in the key of D major because we have two sharps, F sharp, C sharp, and we are in 4/4 time, which means we have four beats to a measure and that the quarter note gets one beat. I have my metronome set to 1/12, and the first two measures you do not play. So here we go. Measure one, measure two, three, four.